My son, this 40-day journey cannot be taken lightly. It is a challenging and often difficult process, but an incredibly fulfilling one. If you will commit to a day at a time for 40 days, the results could change your life and your marriage. Consider it a dare from others who have done it before you. Day one. The first part of this dare is fairly simple. Although love is communicated in a number of ways, our words often reflect the condition of our heart. For the next day, resolve to say nothing negative to your spouse at all. If the temptation arises, choose not to say anything. It's better to hold your tongue than to say something you'll regret. Be quick to listen, slow to speak, and slow to get angry. James 1:19.
Would you have time to take that to the dry cleaners today?
I think after 2 days off, you would have already taken care of that.